Egyptian security forces detained two airport workers linked to the Metrojet airplane crash in late October. The two men would have helped the terrorists carrying the bomb through customs controls in the Sharm el-Sheikh airport. The detentions come after Russian authorities revealed that the Metrojet airplane was blown up using a homemade bomb with the equivalent of 1 kilogram of TNT. The Russian government issued a bounty of $50 million for information regarding those responsible for the attack. The ELN guerrillas liberated two soldiers captured during clashes in the province of Boyacá. The ELN is the second largest rebel group in Colombia and are urging the Colombian government to negotiate a peace agreement with them. French President François Hollande announced he will seek a package of constitutional amendments to acquire more powers to fight terrorism. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry is visiting Paris to discuss further cooperation with France in the fight against the Islamic State group. Kerry met with Hollande and agreed to double efforts against the terrorist organization.